and welcome in this video. It's Mariam here. For those who don't know me, I work in the field of meditation and living on energy. And I'm doing a live today. Sorry for the balloons. It's annoying, but I didn't know how to get rid of them. So you will see me and balloons floating around me. That's okay. As long as you can hear me and see me, that's fine. I am making this video today for a very important reason that I am going to share with you in today's video. So before we actually go into the subject, let's start with a little dance. I'm actually joking, we won't be dancing right now. I'm just, you know, sharing that little introduction so that you can get ready on your side. Hello to everyone. Please be kind in the comments and be nice to each other and be gentle and be, you know, well-behaved. This Facebook page is a well-behaved Facebook page. Okay, let's go into the subject. Why am I making this video? What is the subject? If you looked at the title, you saw it's about boredom, and I want to share with you how to deal with that, especially because a few minutes ago, I was actually sitting over there. I guess you can see. Okay, look at that. I was sitting over there, so this is called a sofa, right? It's sofa. It even has cushions on it, right? It even has a TV in front of it. It even has a table, okay, and a control and a note and a paper, all of that. And I even had this, my computer on the table in front of the sofa, which is in front of the TV. I had all of that next to me a few minutes ago before I actually started this live session right now. And the reason I had all of that, oh wait, that isn't all. I also had this, okay, this is like a drink. I'm gonna tell you a little bit more about that in a minute. I had glasses. I mean, I had a lot of things, and I'm gonna tell you why I had all of that. So I was basically sitting over there on the sofa, okay, like laying myself down on the cushions, drinking. So no, I wasn't drinking alcohol. The only thing I was drinking is liquids like coconut water and juices. All right, let's be honest, I don't drink alcohol. I haven't done that for years. I think the last glass of alcohol I had was in 2010. I'm not a drinking person, and I don't encourage people to do that. Anyway, I don't drink. I only drink liquids, which is like, you know, juices, coconut water, that. But I was drinking at some point. I was bored of drinking. I was like feeling heavy. My stomach, I don't know if you can see, was looking like a pregnant woman's stomach. And I thought to myself, well, Mariam, why are you doing this for? And I was starting to wake up to the fact that I was feeling bored, right? I was feeling bored. Saturday evening, I don't know if it's the evening for you right now, but for me in Thailand, it is, okay? So Saturday evening, me living here by myself, I was getting bored. So I thought, okay, you're feeling a little bored? Just put on something on your computer. So what did I do? When we're bored, drinking, okay, whatever we're drinking. If you are eating, same thing. I don't really eat much, but when I do, maybe the same. What do? We actually look for entertainment, right? So I opened my computer, looked at the videos which were there on YouTube, and found this motivational video and looked at it and stayed there for a minute, heavy, you know, my looking like pregnant woman belly, feeling heavy. I was just listening to that, keep, you know, drinking and just waiting there. And at some point I was like, that video is annoying, it's boring, it's not what I want. And I started to notice me complaining about a boring video that I was watching out of a state of boredom. And I was like to myself, wait, can you see the pattern? Can you see the vicious circle? Can you see what's happening? I was telling myself, Mariam, can you actually find the eyes to see what is the situation that is happening? And the truth was, yeah, I had this little, you know, this little character over there on my shoulder, and I was looking at him because normally the little demons are only males, right? They aren't females. And I was looking at him and telling him, okay, thank you for telling me to keep drinking, to keep laying on the sofa, to keep doing things I don't actually want to do, to keep feeling in that state of boredom. And at some point, someone else popped up, you know, turned my head on the right, looked over there, and there was this little angel, right, telling me, Mariam, come on, wake up, get out of here, come on, stand up, put your bottom up. And I was listening to that little angel and wondering, what is she telling me? Because we all know little angels are only female, right? Hey, okay, so I was listening to that little angel and she was telling me, okay, look, feel here what you feel. What is it that you actually want to do that has nothing to do with what you are doing right now? Mm-hmm. Okay, and so I was listening and I felt that little angel was telling me to actually look and look at the image that was popping here in my mind and look at it. And guess what? I was seeing myself talking to you and telling you the whole story, okay? So it's like mirroring the experience that we are all having right now. Wonderful, right? You are all very happy, right? And I was looking at that and realizing that I didn't have to think no more about how to come out of that state of boredom, drinking, watching a TV or the computer or whatever you're watching, being laying down on the sofa, having my belly big like a pregnant woman. I didn't have to think any longer about what to do to stop that process that was being annoying and bored, and which is why I was complaining. All right, so guess what? I lift up my bottom, decided I would share my story on actually YouTube, went on YouTube, clicked on the button to share live. YouTube told me, you can't go live because you don't have 1,000 subscribers. Actually, no, because you have less than 1,000 subscribers. I wanted to tell YouTube, but I didn't say because I'm a well-behaved woman. And I decided to go on Facebook, you know, because YouTube, guess what? I do have more than 1,000 people on Facebook showing, you know, following my crazy journey. And I went on YouTube, clicked on the Go Live button, and here I am sharing that story about boredom. So now, what is the conclusion of that video before I move on to something else? Okay, the conclusion is, as long as we do things that make us bored, as long as we complain, actually the first step is because we are actually bored of our life. And the reason we are bored is because we aren't doing something that is at the very moment nourishing to us, giving us energy, feeling, making us feel like we are actually living on energy. And what we need to do is turn on the right side, listen to that little angel who is telling us, move your bottom away and look at the image that is popping up in your head, because that image is exactly the reflection of the action you should be doing right now, because that is the action that is nourishing to you, giving you all that energy, giving you all that feeling of fulfillment, a purpose, accomplishment, and that is the right thing to do right now at that very instant. And living on energy, for those who know, okay, like basically being nourished by what you do on a daily basis, every moment, every second, 24/7, only is that. Being able to notice when you are perpetuating this cycle of boredom, okay, and deciding consciously to move away from it, right, saying thank you, next. And creating that, or actually going into action through the image you see in your head popping up. No need to think any further. No need to make a list of your life mission, your goals in life. You know what's next? It's step number one, step number two. No, when this happens, you gotta run, right? You gotta run. There's no time to make a list. I've made hundreds of lists in my life. They never worked, because the truth is there's no list to make. We just have to go into action. So for me, sharing this with you right now is the first step of other videos which will be coming, or not really videos, but actions which will be coming that are nourishing to me at the very moment. And that's why I'm doing them, right? Otherwise, there's no point. So you want to do things that are nourishing to you, thanks to the images that pop in your head at the very moment, thanks to that little angel right there who is telling you, look above, you know, lift your eyes up And that's how you get nourished. And that's how you get living on energy more and more. And that's how you get all the blessings of life helping you every single moment. That's how you attract the life or, you know, the wife or husband that you want. That's how you attract the great relationship that you want. That's how you attract the money, the blessings, anything in life that you actually want, the material aspect, the house, the place, the environment, the project, all of that. Because you follow what is nourishing to you at a very moment. At a very moment. Okay, so that is my story right now. Okay, so maybe one day I'll have more than 1,000 subscribers on YouTube and I can share live. Okay, I can have fun. I can share with you what is nourishing to me so that maybe you feel a bit more nourished. And if not, maybe you have a little bit of entertainment that is different from everything else you have. Who knows? And then maybe that little angel will be saying something else. Never know. But for now, if you feel like you are laying down on the sofa, drinking, eating, can't get out of here, are complaining about whatever is happening on the TV, the computer, well, again, listen to that little angel who may appear in different form and shape in your life. Voila, as we say in French, voila. And that is the end of my little video right now. I wish you all the best. I don't really know who is watching. I see the name of people coming up, waving. Yes, I'm waving at you, okay? Have a wonderful day and catch you up later. Bye now.